So everybody open up their gift bags for this evening. Everybody open your bags.
Let's party bitches.
Chef Alessandro has taken some wonderfully unique French dishes and give them a little bit of a California twist. So just remember that. You're also in the tallest building west of the Mississippi, also the tallest restaurant west of the Mississippi, and upstairs, the Spire 73 is the tallest open bar in the country.
Yeah, we already raised the bar.
And you can see it's probably one of the best views in this restaurant, I think, but
it is amazing.
It is beautiful, so take a look. All right, let me do that. This is Fernando, who will be assisting me today.
Hi, Fernando! Hi, Fernando!
He has a very pronounced voice. You'll see what I mean when he asks you about water.
I am Fernando. Go ahead, Tom.
Hi, guys, how are you? I am Fernando.
Thank you. Thank you, Fernando. Make sure to ask him about the water for the table.
Welcome to La Bouchonne.
So, you should be in movies.
Yeah, we should.
You work part-time at Disney.
You work part-time at Disney?
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah.
Yes.
Toy Story.
Welcome to the Jungle Cruise. Okay, so I'll be back in a moment with your iPads, and he'll do the water, and then we'll get started, okay? Take a look at your menu, so you better get that order in as soon as possible, and then we'll just take relax, and each course will come out one at a time. All right.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank
you. Have to do that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Smile. Smile and say cheese.
So here's the thing. Wendy and I have not been friends for an eternity, like a lot of you very beautiful, special people around the table. But I think I recognized in her, as a lot of you did very early on, this is a woman who is not only beautiful from the inside and outside, but she is caring and lovely and will do anything possible to help any of us. She has showed up to my house when she didn't know me that long and listened to me scream about planning my one-year-old daughter's birthday party, which didn't matter in the grand scheme of things, but she was there. When she told me she was turning 50, for me, I just wanted to do something super special with the most beautiful, special people in her life. And I'm so glad all of you are here to celebrate what a wonderful person that she is. So I just want to say cheers to Wendy being 50, fabulous, wonderful, beautiful, and special.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. Cheers. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Good job, Shayla.
Yours is 1-0.